Minnie?
I think so. What was that all about? Oh!
The Speedway Invitational? Well, what do you know?
Well, just because they're racing doesn't mean they shouldn't look where they're going.
Ooh, listen to this. The winner gets a bouquet of flowers, a medal, 2 boats, a car, 4 Hawaiian vacations, a pirate treasure, a whole bunch of real estate, even more real estate, and a great big trophy. Wow, I guess that's why they, Minnie?
A bouquet of flowers! Sorry, Mickey! I have a race to win!
Welcome to the Toy Box Speedway. This is the Toy Box Speedway Hub. Here you can set up races, invite your friends to play, or simply cruise around in your favorite vehicle.
Welcome to Summit Awesome Games. I'm Rob. We're playing Disney Infinity 3.0 Toy Box Speedway expansion game for Disney Infinity 3.0. Ready to rumble, ready to go. We've got Darth Vader here, Dark Lord of the Sith himself. Let's play through this. We played through Toy Box Takeover previously. Now this has finally come out.
Are you ready to master driving?
We'll
play
this.
Hop in the car to get started.
You've got what car? What's your color, man? I think blue's your color.
Hold the button to move forward.
I know how to drive. Well, feel free to teach me.
That's it.
There's a wall.
Give this a try.
You want me to steer?
Now you've got it.
Oh, you got it. Well, I do it.
Learn to drift while you're driving.
Oh, you want to see
drifting?
Some drifting
will improve your ability to steer and generate turbo.
Let's go through the trees.
Drift for 2 seconds.
You got it, man. Watch this. Snap it around. Oh, misses the tree. Got these driving skills down, man. I'm ready to roll. Do you want me to restart my drift? Is that why? Okay, ready? 1, 2.
Fantastic.
There you go. Yeah, like them apples. Let's drift this corner.
When you have enough energy stored up, activate the turbo.
You got
for
it, Sunshine. Boosting it real good. Whee!
You can jump while driving.
I just did, man. Believe it or not, I just did that. I'll do it
nice
again.
Nice jump.
Thanks, man. That's probably
facing
my worst
the wrong
jump.
Direction. Do a quick 180 degree spin and you'll be right back on track.
That's very true.
Congratulations. You've learned all the basics of driving.
How do you like them apples? Well done, Darth Vader. You're a great pilot and apparently a great driver. Let's have a little chat to our buddy here again. What's up, man? Sorry.
Are you ready to master driving?
Yes.
Hop in the car to get started.
Did we not just do this? Are we doing this again? Is there more to this?
Hold the button to move forward.
Oh, you teach me again? Okay, oh man.
That's
going
it.
Forward.
Give this a try. Now you've got it. Learn to drift while you're driving.
All right.
Drifting will improve your ability to steer
more to
and generate turbo.
Besides
drift
doing this
for 2 seconds.
All right, restart the drift. Get through this real quick.
Fantastic.
You're welcome. Boost.
When you have enough energy stored up, activate the turbo for a boost of speed. Nice jump.
Thank you.
Facing the wrong direction? Do a quick 180 degree spin and you'll be right back on track.
That's everything, right?
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You've learned all the basics of driving.
Guess who I'm not talking to again? That guy. Vader was happy. Alright, let's have a look at what we got here. This is probably more like our style, right? Select a race, let's do it. 50cc, why don't we just go, let's go straight to 50cc. Let's go Grand Prix race. Number one, let's do it. Stepping it up to the hardest racing style, we'll probably lose. Get our Mario Kart action on. Alright, I'm excited to see what this is. I've heard so much about this before launch. Had no idea really what it would do. So, it should essentially be like Disney Infinity meets Mario Kart. Like, it's basically, you've just got a racing game now. Is it any good? I don't know. We'll find out. Do you want me to start? Does it just start? Is it loading? There we go. Like in Disney Infinity 1, I was always trying to make cool racetracks. I made a Sugar Rush racetrack. So now it's cool that this is actually potentially possible to cruise through here. This will be way better than the track I made. Let's stay on the course. I wonder how exploitable this is as well. You can take shortcuts. What is that? A little boost? Cherries. Just boost it, Vader. Boost it. Like, if you just cut corners. I'm sure they've tried to develop this so you can't cheat. I know in some of the racing tutorials, you could just basically go to the start, go around the pole, and then that would count as a lap. Like, you could finish them in like 5 seconds. This is actually pretty cool. They've done well to mimic the movie. I just need to win, man. All right, that's one lap down. We're in 4 out of 6. Whoa, they got gumballs in here. Okay, that is cool. Chill out, Ralph, man. This is Vanellope's race, not yours, dude. You ain't a racer. Excuse me. Oh, we're almost on Chewbacca. It's like I could just cut across here if I wanted to. Actually, no, we can't. It's not sharp enough. Let's go. Oh, he's going right. He's got sneaky ways. So there are sneaky paths. Look, he's on that little track there. Seems to go the same length of speed, though. Okay, do not fall in the lava. How are we doing? Third! We're halfway there. Just go straight. Just keep boosting it.
One lap left!
Final lap. Let's get these boosts going. How are we doing? Second place. This is where I struggle. This is where the bad stuff happens. Yeah, we're going too quick in here. Cyborgs and everything in here. Down to 4th! This is not good. Alright, we're just gonna get our boost going a lot more. Oh, I thought I was gonna hit through that. I was scared for a second. Just keep boosting. Just keep boosting. Boost as much as you can. Well, there he is. We can win this. We can turn this around. We can do it. Oh, I hit the wall. Oh, it's all going downhill. Oh, third place. Oh, bad turn. Vader's happy with himself, though. But that was not a good ending at all. Thought we had it. Oh, look, Penelope is kicking butt. It's her course. Elsa, Anna, and Wreck-It Ralph, not great drivers. Chewbacca's an awesome co-pilot, so of course. All right, we've got points, 10 points. We're gonna take Vanellope out. Maybe we can grab a cherry and get some weapons? I assume that's what they do. That would make sense to me. What's next? So that was a Disney course. I wonder if there'll be a Star Wars one next. Oh, it did show us at the start. I should have looked at what course we were doing. Arendelle Racing Rink. Very cool. I mean, it's no Mario Kart, don't get me wrong, but I am impressed at what they've done here.
Here we go!
Disney Infinity 3.0 impressed me so much. As someone who played the first one a lot, and then the second one, I played it. I won't say I played it a lot, though.
Give it all you got.
I did everything I could, and I found fun. This one is awesome. Interesting. Bought the right developers. Look at them. They're getting their little boost going. Oh, sharp turn. What if you played as, like, Lightning McQueen? You would just be racing as yourself. Try that out. Whoa! They got a big snowman in here! I recognize... That's definitely Mario Kart inspiration right there.
Impressive.
If you play the Mario Kart 8, Bowser's Castle, right? He does exactly that. Punches the ground. Except Rex, of course, a bit more. But they've done well for the limitations of Disney Infinity 3.0. What limitations, right? But for what they've constructed, this is actually ridiculously cool. They've got the frozen ships everywhere. People ask me a lot, like, what should I get? Should I get Skylanders? Should I get Lego Dimensions? Should I get Disney Infinity 3.0? This year, I think it's a no contest. I think this is the game, man. Christmas time's coming up. If your kids are bugging you for something, make sure they're bugging you for the right thing. If they want Skylanders, just be like, you know what? Skylanders is cool and all, man. Oh, biscuits. Skylanders is cool, little dude, but Rob says this is better. Trust in Rob. As long as your kid has an imagination. So, you know, that's getting... that's less of a requirement for number three. Number two and number one, you definitely needed some kind of imagination to get some, like, more fun out of it than you would with playsets. The playsets were awesome in number
one. The last lap!
Number two, they sucked. Number three, they've been amazing. Like, I've been playing through Lego Dimensions, and buying new characters is kind of like, what's the point? All you're really getting from getting a new character is you can play as that character, cool. That character punches and breaks blocks like other Lego characters. And then you get the ability to solve another piece of the puzzle to collect gold bricks and stuff to upgrade your character's vehicles. There's no real purpose, there's no real fun factor in getting extra characters. Like, they're just there so you can unlock more stuff and then upgrade the characters that you have. It's pointless. Like, it's just, it's shallow gameplay in comparison. Don't get me wrong, it looks amazing. Like, the graphics are amazing. The game looks beautiful. But gameplay-wise, it's not as solid. Vader's kicking butt. Alright. We came first in that one. Where'd Vanellope come? Third. Good. That gives her 10 points. That puts us equal first, right? We got a feat completed. We got another one. Now available in the toy box. Curly Hill. Wonderful. So, yes. Equal first. Oh, she gets first place? Come on, man. It's equal. It's a draw. Should be 1-1. Don't put her above me. Equality and all that. Alright, Vader. How many races? I'm assuming it's three races? So it's... okay. Jabba the Hutt, Tatooine. TIE Fighters cruising around. It's hard not to be impressed by this. As someone who's followed this series since its beginning, since like day one, when I bought all the figures on day one, it's hard not to be like, wow, look at where they've got to. Like, they've made a racing game within their game. Ridiculous. Someone's taking shortcuts, you cheeky monkey. I wonder how many of you ever played Super Bombad Racing, or even know what that is. If you do, tell me in the comments, because I remember getting that for Christmas one year. I think that was one of the first PlayStation 2 games we got. We got Super Bombad Racing. I remember I really wanted it, because like, Episode 1 was... that's when Episode 1 came out, like, that was the thing. So Episode 1 was hype, everyone loved it. But then, as time went on, they realized they didn't love it as much as they thought they did. But I remember Super Bombad Racing, I couldn't wait to get it. I remember I snuck a peek at my presents early. I think it was wrapped under the tree. And I just had to know. It was the size of a game case, size of a DVD. I was like, that's a game. That's gotta be a game or a movie or something. And I was a terrible child that Christmas. I shouldn't have got it. But I snuck a peek. I like unwrapped it and then rewrapped it up with my magical childhood wrapping skills. Which to this day still aren't great at wrapping stuff. I'm getting better, I'm telling you. Just watch Japanese people wrap stuff on YouTube and you'll learn to make like presents look amazing. I kid you not. Those dudes know what they're doing. They've got it down. They've got like an art, it's like an art over there. And they do it in seconds. They'll wrap presents in seconds. Wow. That's the best way to learn. YouTube is so amazing. It's a great tool. Learn everything you can. Anything you want to know, watch a video on it, see how it's done, or see how it's not done. How are we doing? 2 out of 6? We'll get there. Around the Sarlacc pit. Sorry, Ralph. As long as we beat Vanellope, I think we'll have this. I don't think Ralph is close. Oh, he is attacking us. He's going for it. Snapping that drift. 2 or 3 laps. Third lap. Here we go. Final lap. We can do it. Stay on target. Oh, I might go wide here. Just so I can boost. Oh, you are a cheeky dude, man. You got a problem with me? Say it to my face, Ralph. Say it to my face. I'll take these things. I'm not sure what they do. The game hasn't really explained that to me yet.
Hot dog! You're racing!
Thanks, Mickey Mouse. Apparently, Mickey Mouse is my pit crew.
Don't make me destroy you.
Yeah, you hear that, Ralph? I will mess you up. Let's go. Speed it up. Oh. This could be the failure. You didn't want this. You don't want this. Turn around. Okay. Ooh, that was close. That was bad. Drifted around. We've got Sarlacc pit coming up. Oh, we got in front of us. Let's go. Come on. Keep that drift going. Just keep refilling that boost. Oh, don't hit the wall. Snap it around. And Vader's got it. Ha ha. Very nice. That was a lot of fun. Is that the last race? It's gonna be 3 races. That puts us at 50, Vanellope at 40. Mwahaha! Take that. This is pod racing. I've been pod racing since I was a little kid, lady, so you know what? Of course Vader's gonna win. You got Jedi reflexes, you don't stand a chance, Vanellope. You do not stand a chance. If only we had the pod racer, that'd be so much cooler. Make more sense. Be like going back to my roots, or Darth Vader's roots. Let's see what we get. Do we get like a trophy or something to display? A hall of trophies? That'd be pretty cool. I'd be down with that. I doubt it though. And it will be bum bum bum. Nothing! Just applause! A round of applause! No award ceremony! Nothing. Well done, Darth Vader! Oh, you got something! What'd you get? Marshmallow! Now available in Toy Box! King Candy Cyborg! Sugar Rush Ice Cream Windmill! Jack Skellington's House! Oh, more rewards! Beat complete! Early lead! Well done, Vader. I hope you guys enjoyed this video of the Toy Box Speedway. It impressed me. We still got more, a lot. I think if there was 3 in that one, there should be 9 Grand Prix for us to win. And we're doing them at the top speed because we don't need to ease our way into it. We're the Dark Lord of the Sith. Next time we will be someone else, so look forward to that. And of course, if you enjoyed it, leave a like. If you really enjoyed it, be sure to subscribe for more Disney Infinity 3.0. Alright, here's the key. Oh no, we got shot! So much for deflecting, right? We'll do his super move, his special move. That's it. Just like the wave of energy out, knock people away. Handy if you're getting swarmed by enemies. They're over there.